The final phase was when my son was born, because I was already married and when I accepted Islam. And when my son was born, just looking at that innocent baby, and now knowing that I was responsible for being a role model for this person, I finally admitted to myself that Islam is the complete truth. And if I wanted to be the right type of example for this new child, that I had to embrace it entirely.